Folks presents to you Honest Talk.
Hi folks, today Madam Ashima Sharma is going to join us. Ashima is a behavioral coach, posh enabler, educationist and facilitator based out of Delhi, India. She has worked with the most dynamic organizations in varied industries such as BPO, aviation and tourism and brings real insights on diversity and creativity. She is a result-driven and focused trainer with 15 plus years of diversified experience in delivery and design, content creation, employee and organization development, coordination, recruitment, employee engagement, team management, customer service, human resources, corporate facilitation, education, coaching and training. She has training experience of 12 plus years and has been training entrepreneur since 2015. So, let's begin our talk with Madam Ashima Sharma.
So first of all, ma'am, I welcome you to in this session. Thank you so much for joining and giving your important time for us. We are extremely very happy to have you for today's talk.
Thank you so much, Harsh, for inviting me for this session. It will be great to communicate with young budding professionals who are studying, who are going to be joining organizations soon. So I hope I can add some value addition to all of you guys, and it is a session which is fruitful, or if everybody has at least one takeaway from the session.
Thank you so much, ma'am. It's a pleasure to hear from you. So moving to the topic of today's session, which we have chosen is work-life balance, harmony between work and personal life. Ma'am, as we have now seeing many examples that people are going under depression and they are having overstress of their work. So my first question to you, ma'am, what do you believe? Why is it important to have a good work-life balance?
Well, why is it important? Why it isn't important? It's extremely important because what we need to concentrate is not just our physical health, but mental health as well. And Rishi rightly said, either you do what you love to do as a profession, or else whatever profession you choose, you start loving that. There is no middle path. Ya to aap wo kariye jis cheez se aapko behad pyar hai, ya aap wo kariye jis cheez mein aap jaate hain usse pyar karna seekh lijiye. It's like shaadi. Either you get married to the person you love, it's a love marriage, or ya fir aapki jisse shaadi hui hai, try to make the best of it. So that is a basic reason why we start working. Bilkul basic is roti kapda makan. Right? Usme bhi roti sabse pehle hai. Right? So agar hum itna kaam kar rahe hain jisme hame sahi time pe roti khane ka time nahi mil raha, us kaam ka kya fayda? Ek body clock bhi hota hai, right? There are a lot of people who are in middle management, senior management. They're working long hours, 10 hours, 12 hours, 15 hours at a stretch, skipping their meals. So come what may, however busy you are, you should never skip your meals, because your body has its own clock. And meal is important for your physical health as well as your mental health as well. Yeah, so that is the first and foremost reason why you should have a work-life balance, number one. Secondly, now this COVID era has also taught us, since we've been working from home, the importance of many other aspects. That connection with the family, with your loved ones, with your children, which was not, people love their children, but they didn't have that much time. A lot of time was going, in traveling. And you're working, you're at work for 12 hours, 15 hours at a stretch. So first and foremost, you should have time for your loved ones. I understand ki aap ka ek aisa profile ho sakta hai jisme aap bahut busy ho. To main ye nahi kehti ki aap roz time nikale, but aapko fixed time nikalna zaruri hai. Secondly, jaise ki work related cheeze hai aapki, kuch meetings hai, kuch appointments hai, kuch logon se milna hai, which are urgent and important. Aap unko change nahi kar sakte. Similarly, आपको घर से रिलेटेड चीजों को भी इन्हीं प्रायोरिटीज पे सेट करना पड़ेगा कि देयर आर सर्टेन थिंग्स कि मुझे, फॉर एग्जांपल, अगर मैं रोज नहीं कर सकता अपने बच्चे के साथ हफ्ते में इतना टाइम स्पेंड करना है. इट गोज फॉर बोथ द पेरेंट्स, इट्स नॉट फॉर वन पेरेंट, बट आई एम नॉट इवन पॉइंटिंग आउट मदर और फादर, बोथ द पेरेंट्स. इफ द चाइल्ड हैज बोथ द पेरेंट्स, ही डिजर्व्स टाइम फ्रॉम बोथ द पेरेंट्स. And so it's parent's duty also, if I cannot spend, say, every day 2 hours, half an hour at least, or over the weekend, I have to give him this much time. because these are the bonding enough, you know, forming years of the child also. So first and foremost, you need to have the time with your loved ones, because and this adversity and whatever, it's your own family or your loved ones only which are the integral part of you and which will help you to remain sane. नहीं तो घर में बैठे बैठे सब ऑलमोस्ट उस लेवल पे आ गए कि एवरीबॉडी नीड्स दैट हेल्प राइट सो इट्स एक्सट्रीमली इम्पॉर्टेंट वर्क लाइफ बैलेंस इज वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट जस्ट टू रिमेन सेम इन रीसेंट पास्ट आल्सो वी हैव सीन मेनी पीपल यू नो हाई प्रोफाइल पीपल हु हैव बीन ऑन लीडर्स और कंट्री हेड्स और नेशनल हेड्स हु हैव यू नो जस्ट पास्ड अवे विद अ हार्ट अटैक इन अ डेज टाइम दे वर जस्ट नॉर्मल इन द मॉर्निंग एंड इवनिंग देयर नो मोर Why are such cases happening when there is no medical history also? Although they try to be fit. So it's like one thing, you should never forget this, skip your meals. And second, you should take out time for your loved ones and family as well.
All right, ma'am. It was really a very wonderful answer. And I think those who are watching this session, of course, they are going to learn something from this. Ma'am, my next question to you is that what do you feel, what are the major factors which affect our work-life balance?
So, one thing is that you need to take out time for your family. Second thing is that you need to take out time for yourself also. So, aapko apna jo, for example, you know ki aapko 8-10 ghante kaam mein lagne hi lagne hai. So, घर के लिए भी टाइम निकालना है घर की चीजों के लिए भी अपने फैमिली के लिए भी बट अपने लिए टाइम निकालना भी बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है इस अपने टाइम में वॉट एवर यू लाइक टू डू इफ आई डोंट हैव टाइम फॉर मी एवरी डे आई मेक श्योर वीक में एक दिन मेरा पास अपने लिए टाइम एंड ट्रस्ट मी आई डोंट हैव ग्रोन अप किड्स आई हैव अ यंग डॉटर हु इज जस्ट 4 इयर्स ऑफ एज स्टिल आई मैनेज टू डू दैट कपल ऑफ आवर्स बिकॉज आई फील दैट गिव्स मी दैट कीप्स मी इनसेन दैट कीप्स मी हैप्पी So the second thing is take out time for yourself in which you do reading, you do whatever you like to do. You know, just focus on yourself because that gives you happiness within. That keeps you at peace. Apart from that, you know, physical activity is required in today's world. Some yoga, some activities, whatever you're comfortable with. If अभी तो कोविड के कारण सब बंद है, but swimming है, cycling है, whatever physical activity or a normal brisk walk. Whatever you can do. Third thing, I really want to add a point is that if you feel you have certain behaviors that you're portraying, which is not your normal. कि अगर, for example, आप normally गुस्सा नहीं करते, but एकदम से थोड़े पिछले 2-3 हफ्तों से या एक महीने से आपको गुस्सा बहुत जल्दी आ रहा है. If no, but you need to take care of yourself. We are in a situation. अगर आपको लगता है आपको help की जरूरत है, आप please जाइए, ask, go look for that help. We have reached that situation. We don't have to wait that somebody else will come and help me. Physically, मुझे pain होता है, अगर मुझे पेट दर्द हो रहा है, मुझे बुखार है, तो मुझे पता है ना, then I call it out. So I have to look for those mental triggers also. Something which is not me, not normal as a person that I'm doing. So I should need to check that. I cannot depend on somebody else in this world.
All right, ma'am. I was listening to you carefully and you made a very important point and good point. I think we all need to understand that we need to give importance to our mental health as much as we are giving to our physical health. So, ma'am, in same context, I would like to ask my next question to you. What do you believe, ma'am, how the pandemic may change work-life balance forever?
So, pandemic has actually changed it. A lot of people feel that working from home is a blessing, which is true because, you know, you're not spending a lot of time traveling, you're not in office, you're doing everything from home. However, because of this reason, most of the people are putting extra work hours. You know, because most of the people, since I'm working from home, it should look like that I'm working. So, jo office mein pehle 8 ghante kaam karte the, ab wo ghar mein actually 10 ya 12 ghante kaam karte. So, I'll suggest, work is very important. Outlook has changed. So outlook has changed in two ways. One, that we can work from home also. Secondly, distractions are accepted. You know, like you just saw my daughter walking in. So it's for me, I just say, because I have a child at home, I am barging into her space. The house is her space. If I'm working from home, I'm actually coming to her space. So I can ask her to just move away. Rather, I have to move away, right? So I have to make her comfortable and I have to make others around me. For example, if I'm talking to you, I will not say, oh, Harsh, I'm sorry. You know, she just barged in. Rather, I'll say, Harsh, she's also part of it. you know, so A, we have to learn, work around with family, which most of us have learned. Secondly, we know now we have learned that we can work from home productively, giving better results. Third, we have realized family time is important. Itne saalon mein humein se kisi ne itna time family ke saath spend nahi kiya hoga, and we have realized the importance of it also. So the outlook of people have changed. We have become more conscious towards hygiene, the physical aspects. We have become more conscious towards emotions of each other. We have learned to live, you know, more hours with each other. Normally, you know, आप भी अगर बाहर जाते हो, कॉलेज जा रहे हो, तो 8 घंटे आप कॉलेज में लगा रहे हो, since you are in your hometown. So I'm sure you must be living in a hostel. So once you move into a hostel, it gets difficult to come back and live with your parents the whole day in and out. So that bonding that has happened, that has actually given a new lookout to a lot of people. I actually feel that.
Again, ma'am, you made a very wonderful answer, and I think those who are watching this session, of course, they are going to learn many things from it. So, ma'am, my next question to you is that, ma'am, we have seen and we are still seeing, there are many examples in which we have seen that workplace stress causes depression and even the death also. So what can be the tips from your side, ma'am, being a life coach over depression and stress management?
Well, it's a very huge term, stress management. I do stress management sessions also. So the first and foremost, stress triggers from many reasons. First and foremost is like, you know, do not keep your important stuff or the urgent stuff till the end. When you know there's an important meeting coming up in next 3 days, plan and prepare before. That is number one when it comes to work. Do a proper research. Just don't, you know, think that way. See, I have a meeting at 12 o'clock tomorrow, so I'll start working on it for 10 o'clock, the material. Be prepared in advance. That is A. Second, your mental, like I said, you have to concentrate on your physical health as well and mental health also. So you need to be in happy space. Try to avoid people who have negative views, negative impact. Try to have a positive approach and an open approach. So it's very important that you may need to be in happy space. I understand there's sometimes things don't go our way, but that's how life is. Everything doesn't go our way. I'm sure many of us, like for example, when I was growing up, I wanted to be a doctor. I'm not a doctor today, but whatever I'm doing, I'm happy with that. Because this is, again, I chose. Nobody else chose it for me. So my decisions I made, so I'm happy about them. So similarly, even if things don't go your way, maybe it's that day. Maybe there's a bigger picture to it. We need to learn to see that bigger picture. We just can't be, if this doesn't work, something else will work your ways. You know, jitna hum negative sochenge, utni hum negativity attract karte hain. So now another thing is like, same problem, there can be different solutions. So we have to start thinking out of the box. We have to get creative.
Ma'am, as you have mentioned about negativity, ma'am, as we all know, the places we work, the places we visit, always the people who are, some people are always in, have some negative mindset, and they keep trying to connect with us. So, ma'am, what do you believe, what can be the ways to make ourselves avoid them, or rather make us always positive?
Nobody can make me negative. Nobody can put me down. It's me. I have to always remember this. It comes with practice. It doesn't happen in a day, but it should work in your mind like a record. My happiness is in my hands. For example, see, for you land up in a job which is of not your choice. You plan to change it, but you have to remember now you're here. चूज तो आपने खुद करी है, करनी तो आपको है ही। तो आप स्ट्रेस आउट होके या नेगेटिव फील करके करो या पॉजिटिवली उस चीज को करो, चॉइस इज योर्स। सेट रूल्स, फॉर एग्जांपल, इन माय हाउसहोल्ड आल्सो आई हैव टू डू सर्टेन सेट ऑफ वर्क एंड आई हैव टू डू माय वर्क आल्सो। सो ईदर आई रिमेन इन अ हैप्पी स्टेट ऑफ माइंड एंड डू द थिंग्स हैप्पीली, देन टर्न आउट बेटर रिजल्ट्स। और आई गेट अपसेट, ओहो फिर से मेरे को ये काम भी करना पड़ रहा है, अब ये भी करना है, अब ये भी करना है, काम ही नहीं खत्म हो रहा. When I know only I have to do it, so why don't I do it with, you know, keeping happiness in my mind, and I'll be able to finish it quickly also, and it won't actually look like work. Put on some nice music and do it. If you feel and your workstation is not that dull, just decorate your workstation. Create your place around you a happy place. Put things that you like. Get your breakfast should be what you like to eat from workplace, or you get it from your house. So dress up in a nice shirt of your favorite color. Do those things just to create happiness around you. And more important, be aligned with people who are very positive. Avoid negative people. Because there are a lot of people in life who actually are not happy themselves, and they don't like happy people also. So avoid those kind of people. And these are unworkable solutions. Like I said, happiness is in our own hands. And small things can get you happiness. You don't have to go out and think big. Take small steps. For example, have you seen Cadbury's recent ad? So this is one small chocolate. You know, 5 rupee or 10 rupee wali chocolate brings smile to somebody's face. The driver giving it to his boss, a child giving it, or the person leaves it one for the doodh wala. So that it's not about 10 rupees. It's the gesture and the happiness that it brings. So many times, you know, I feel what brings me happiness. So pehle to kabhi main shopping karne chali jati thi. Now I'm actually turning into minimalist. So I do window shopping. Online, I just keep on exploring. I don't need anything. I will not buy it. So just that gives me happiness at times. Or just sit and relax and have a nice cup of tea or coffee or whatever you like to drink. Sit, relax for 10 minutes. And that time, do not think of anything else. And just enjoy your drink. ये मत सोचो कि अभी 10 मिनट बाद फिर से बॉस के पास जाना है. नो, कि मेरा असाइनमेंट खत्म नहीं हुआ तो सर क्या कहेंगे. 10 मिनट के टाइम पे सिर्फ उस 10 मिनट को चाय आराम से एंजॉय करो. दैट विल एक्चुअली गिव यू वेरियस आइडियाज आल्सो हाउ टू टैकल द सिचुएशन व्हेन यू गो बैक विद अ फ्रेश माइंड. अ ब्रेक नीड्स टू बी अ ब्रेक.
Again, ma'am, it was really a very wonderful answer from your side. Ma'am, my next question to you, what do you believe, how to prevent ourselves from stress, depression, anxiety, those who come from work?
That which comes from work, like I said, keep yourself mentally and physically fit by doing small things. Be aligned with positive people, like I just told you. From that, make sure that you do not leave the things that you like to do. Abhi aap college mein ho, right? So there must be a lot of activities that you must be doing. For example, maybe you want to be an influencer tomorrow, or you want to take this forward. Aur agar kal ko aapki kisi company mein job lag jati hai, which is engineering, do not leave doing this, because if this brings you happiness. जो भी आपको एक अच्छी चीज लगती है, there are a lot of people who like to dance. They should continue doing that dance. If not regularly, once in a week. There are a lot of friends around you who might be playing cricket or other sports. अगर आपको रोज टाइम नहीं मिलता, हफ्ते में एक दिन, 15 दिन में एक दिन, वो एक फुटबॉल मैच के लिए, वो एक क्रिकेट के लिए, जो आप सब मिलो, make sure you keep on doing that. That brings you happiness. If somebody loves reading, they should continue doing that. Pick up one favorite thing that you like to do. Do not leave it ever. That is one. Small things. Like I said, enjoy your drink, sip by sip, sitting and relaxing. Have your favorite food sometime. So if the stress comes in, there are a lot of ways. You know, a lot of people say do meditation. A lot of people say listen to your favorite music. And understand ki agar boss bahut daant raha hai, toh wo meditation us time pe kaise karoge. That is work-related. It's life. So always remember that there is a new day tomorrow. It will not be the same. One bad day doesn't, you know, will be over by the end of it. Agar achha din nahi aaya to bura bhi nahi rahega. Tomorrow will be another day. Nothing will end. Aur agar kuch galat ho bhi gaya hai, for example, you've done some miscalculation, everything can be rectified. At the end of the day, do not forget you are a human being. You are not a machine. As human, machines also commit mistakes. We are also. We can also do mistakes. the best thing is to learn from your mistake. Do not repeat it. But agar galti ho gayi hai, it's okay, you're human. If you're part of a team, or if a customer comes and shouts at you, he's not upset with you, he's upset with the organization. Don't take it personally to your heart and spoil it that day, let it hamper or affect your health. No, don't do that. So you have to become stronger there. But always remember, it's not personally to you, or aisa nahi hai ki baaki sab galti nahi karte. Aapke boss ne galti karke hi sikha hoga. So if you're human, we can commit mistakes also. However, to become perfect or to become better is not to repeat that mistake. Learn from that mistake, what went wrong. Yeah.
All right, ma'am. Again, you made many important points, which one I like the most is that we are the human and there is nothing wrong in doing the mistake. But the thing is that we never let go that mistake waste. We have to learn from it. Ma'am, in same context, my next question to you is that do you believe, ma'am, is this work from home or working from home good for mental health?
There's aspects to it. Depends from person to person. So I will not say categorize into, oh, it's good or it's bad. It depends on the individual. For example, I'm a person who likes to meet people. I get energy from meeting more people, interacting with more people. So staying at home for a longer time actually affects my mental health. I need to go out, see more people, interact with them. However, there are a lot of people who like, you know, they don't want to get disturbed from others because they feel their productivity increases when they are single-handedly handling everything. So it depends on individual to individual. Till the time you are keeping control or you are managing the other things well, you know, that your mental health, you're feeling positive, you're feeling happy, you are at peace, you're not into anxiety mode, it's just fine. Depends on you as a person. However, I feel companies should give both the options. But as an individual, it's your responsibility that you give your 100% to your work, whether it's an office, whether you are at home.
Again, ma'am, the kind of energy you bring is really amazing and inspiring for all of us. Ma'am, I don't want to take you much time. So moving to my last question of this session, which is key strategies to achieve a work-life balance.
Key strategies. It's life. It's, you cannot strategize things in your life. You have to take, or I cannot say, you know, somebody else picks up these examples, so this will fit into my life. Every individual, every family has its own life. So the key strategies, I will say, like time for your, apart from your work, you need to have time for your family. You need to have time for yourself. You need to have some sort of physical activity involved. You need to have a happy place mind. That is extremely important. So apart from that, keep a control on your self and your attributes. That is extremely important. How are you feeling? Agar, like I said, agar aapko lagta hai ki aisa kuch hai unusual jo mujhe main nahi chahta karna but mujhe ho raha hai, keep a check on that. Very important is that I really believe, and I follow that also, you know, self love. I love myself. So that standard dialogue, you know, jab bhi aata la main apni favorite hu. We need to have that self love. We cannot be dependent on others to come and show that I know my husband loves me. I know my kids, my daughter loves me. I know my parents and my family loves me. It's not required that they need to come and tell me. Maybe they're also busy with something else, you know, that they need to come and tell me. I know that. I need to love myself. There's certain things I can do with myself to keep myself happy. So you need to love yourself. You need to love the work you do. I have a career span of 16 years so far, Harsh, and every time I've taken up a job before last 5 years, I was always landed up into a different profile altogether. I try to give my best, but what I currently do, I love this most. So I would like to stick to it and I would like to grow in this.
All right, ma'am. It was really a very wonderful session with you. Thank you so much for joining and most importantly, giving your important time. It was a great session. We look forward to conduct more session with you. Thank you so much, ma'am, for joining.
Thanks, Atan Harsh.
Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.